As to the club one evening, Jones was telling all his pals how much he hated girls, despite their golden curls. You wouldn't catch me with a girl, you bet your life, said he. Girls possess no charm for me. Then one cat there at Jones began to leer, picked up his cane and said to him, come here, hold your hand out, naughty boy, hold your hand out, you naughty boy. Last night in the pale moonlight I saw ya, I saw ya with a nice girl in the park. You were strolling full of joy, and you told her you'd never kissed a girl before. Hold your hand out, you naughty boy. Brown got down to breakfast and his wife, he said to him, what kept you late last night? He answered, that's all right. I stayed down at the office here for just an hour or two. I've some pressing work to do. Just then the saucy servant standing near stooped down and softly whispered in his ear, hold your hand out, you naughty boy. Hold your hand out, you naughty boy. Last night in the pale moonlight I saw ya, I saw ya with the night girl in the park. You were strolling full of joy, and you told her you'd never kissed a girl before. Hold your hand out, naughty boy. Hold your hand out, you naughty boy. Hold your hand out, I tell you. I give you such a slap on the back of the neck in a minute, I will. I saw ya, with the night girl in the park. You were strolling full of joy, and you told her you'd never kissed a girl before. I can shake old Reginald, hold your hand out, naughty boy.